Occupy Congress student had decided to retreat the legislature at 6 p.m. The radical group called Liberation Democracy Taiwan United had just announced that they will stay on, keep occupy the front yard of the legislature as long as there are enough people support them. In the principle of nonviolent resistance,
After 23 days, the Occupy Congress was leaving because the Occupy Chamber already made a retreat decision, say the revolution will go on from the outside.
Okay, 5:30 p.m. we've been refused by police at the gates of the Chamber of Legislature. There are 30 minutes to go for Occupy Congress student retreat from the other side.
All right, we find a way in.